Hello, welcome back. On 2B2T. The sword, iron. Where is it? Didn't I make a diamond sword yet? I hope I didn't. Yeah, whatever. Fucking knockback. Well, in combination with fire, that's actually not too bad. It's 8, and like this is also 8. Yeah, that sword is not too bad, actually. Okay, let's see. What do our armor enchantments do? Fire protection. Protection 4, but it's the helmet. Unbreaking 3. Unbreaking. I don't have unbreaking here, but I doubt I can slap it on there. Should I go for the helmet? Or should I risk like this? So hard to tell. Or should I skip and just enchant another pickaxe with efficiency 1? Yeah, let's do that. He said after doing it. Protect. Yeah, that's more like it. Or this. Or this. Oh, yeah. Okay. So I think we go for that boy. Yes. And I need tons of levels now. Where do I obtain tons of levels? I do not know. Didn't I bring another mending book? Oh yeah, I slapped it on the sword already, right. Right. Okay. Should really wait for the apple now, shouldn't we? Or for another sapling to replant it. Where's all the sugarcane? Nice. I want some apple. How many fucking leaves are there? Let's go. Ooh, a piggy. Let's see, can you burn? Ooh, that is nice. That is nice. Yeah, but my armor is still fucked. Oh wow, that's actually so close. I didn't know that. I don't have enough wool though. Is there another lock somewhere? No, huh? Come on, Enderman, where are you? Give me another Enderman. Does anyone know if there are multiple end portals? And if there's an easy way for me to get to the end to get some Enderman, maybe an Elytra. Yeah, I think obtaining an Elytra will... Yeah, that's not gonna happen, I guess. I mean, even if I find one, where do I get enough gunpowder to get all these fireworks? Yeah, that's probably not gonna happen. I mean, elytras are deactivated most of the time anyways, aren't they? I thought these lanterns were ender chests. Oh my gosh. Come on, give me an apple. There are no mobs. Come on. At least a cow or something. Let's plant some sugarcane here as well, should I? Like on the other village. I don't know. Ooh, hi cows. Yeah, that sword is nice. That is really good for obtaining food, isn't it? just missing looting. Ooh, but it's a bad sword to kill an Enderman. Because when he's burning, he's hard to catch, right? Should keep that in mind if I find an Enderman, that I should use my iron axe instead. Come on, Apple. Hello? No? Is there no farm at all here? It's such a bad village. So many fucking butchers. Where should one get all these? Well, if you have a farm of with pigs, then you can get all of the stuff, but yeah, that's not really possible on 2B, isn't it? Okay, where do I have a flat landscape? Here. Or is this one bigger? This one is bigger. Yeah, it looks like I'm going to stay here for a long time if I now start building another sugarcane farm. Hello. Just skeletons. Wasn't that almost the Super Mario melody? Did you hear how I placed the travel? The travel. It's not fucking gravel, it's not fucking travel, it's fucking dirt. I'm lost. But yeah, sounded like Super Mario to me. But not that I could reproduce it because I'm so unmusical, but do you even say that in English? To be unmusical? Doubt it. Yeah, so there's not much to get here. Wow, crazy deals, man. Hello, cows. Oh wow, that's a lot of cows. Well, the sharpness is actually useful. Sure. Okay, let me eat another tree. Oh no, it's a big fat tree. Fuck it. That's not gonna give me some apples. Where's all my sugarcane? Did I place it all already? Did I connect this village already with a mine? I don't think so. You know what? Let me go AFK real quick. Be right back.
Hello, I'm back.
You guys think that I'm retarded? Because I sometimes have the feeling. Sorry, that was not funny. I did not mean to be disrespectful. I was like actually trying to make a fun of myself, but that, yeah, didn't end well. Anyways, wrong answers only 9/11. Do I have a... Yeah, that sword is kind of useless now, isn't it? All these seeds. Should I put a chest here somewhere? Are we on height 11? Yeah, we can dig a straight line and should reach one of our tunnels. Sounds like a good idea. And then a straight line over here, and then we can reach the other village. And then we have everything interconnected, triangulated. Wow, that's a lot of iron. I wonder how many gay people play on 2B and how they feel about it. Or like black people or Jews or like all the other groups that are discriminated in chat. Or if they just don't play here. Because of that. I don't know. I guess it depends. Some care, some don't. Yeah, I actually do want. But Enric didn't respond. What a trap. paw. Okay. Level 19. No, no, yes. I love how people keep asking if someone is on the nether highways. I mean, there are some people online and it's the best way to travel, so I guess yes. Always. Oh, I should have let the wool at the fucking wool base. And not have taken it with me. Nah. My pickaxe is almost broken. That is too bad. Wow, so many ores. Come on, where's my base? It can't be far. Well, it actually can. I might have to turn around. Can I hear lava and see redstone? Might be a dangerous place. Level 20, finally, 10 more level to go. How did I get so low? Did I enchant so much? I don't know. Okay. we put in the wool here, then we put in the leather here. Oh, 9, isn't that already one trade? I don't know. It might be. Let's go. Ah, it's 10. Fuck. It is quite some distance though, isn't it? Yeah, but it's not too far. I think I'm somewhere around here already. Wow, almost a stack. Cool. And a stack, cool. Good, good. Yeah, I could put some of the pickaxes that annoy me here in there. To use an enchanted pickaxe, but then I lose my okay, let's collect some level in the overworld then. Do I have some strings? Something else to trade for those bitches? No. Yeah, pumpkins are always good. Ooh, yeah. That's one emerald already. Oofa. Oh, I need some bread. Is that one ready? Yeah, could be ready. Are these leaves not dropping because they are connected to solid blocks or because there's some wooden planks near enough? Give me an apple. Come on. Now I have more gold than fucking apple. Thought apples were the easy part. Ooh, I'm really out of bread soon. Do I have to build a bigger farm? Let's go. Do we have some dirt? Then I will increase the farm. Well, that's not a lot of dirt. That is actually... not enough. The only hard part is getting to the end, yeah, I can imagine. So now we can have enemies walking in here, which is not too good. Oh, that's a cool name. 086. very short. No letters. Ah. Maybe I need the efficiency shovel before I continue with this shit. Yeah. Oh, another one. Can I burn these? Nah. Burning random things. Or I go to the Nether. Yeah, you know what? I will actually do it. Ah. Ah. Yeah, something like that. Hi. Oh, I could have taken another shovel with me, also for the soul sand. But I don't think I should get into brewing, like, for real. Doesn't sound like a good idea. Where was it? Was it over here? I think it was here. Yes, hello. and over here. I don't know if my axe is better or my... How deep does it go? Hello. Yeah, it's also two hits with it, so it's same efficiency, but this one doesn't lose. This one doesn't break. Hello. Oh wow, that's a lot of fire. Yeah, I don't really need those, I'm just here to farm XP, am I? And I think farming XP on my spider farm might be more efficient. But those spawn not so often. I need the strings more than I need the blaze rods. And yeah, it's less dangerous. And I destroy less of my stuff. But it's also more boring, so, you know. Forgot about that shit. What about walking in the wrong direction and then dropping some items there to at least try to be a little bit more safe? So if one is like having a new Chunks Hex client and joining here, then he could follow this trail and then think I died there. Let's see, what would be a good cause of death? A creeper spawn is usually good, but then I would need a hole, and I don't know how realistically I can dig that. fall damage, but yeah, that's also quite uncommon. Maybe just a simple skeleton, you don't see traces of that. Oh, I should probably also drop XP there, so that it looks actually real. Huh. Huh. Yeah, maybe let me kill a mob. Or I could actually kill myself, but then I lose my 22 levels, that's bad. There's not any mob. Must be killing me. Do I even have enough items to drop? There's not any fucking mob. I have to walk all that shit way back. Hello? Okay, well, I can kill the sheep and use them as XP source. Can I collect the items without collecting the XP? Nah. Okay, I have to be really careful here. Yeah, so we have XP down here. Oh, it's not spread it enough, is it? Huh. Does that look real? Yeah, it could be. And then I have to walk the exact same trace back. So that could increase the chance by approximately 30% of not being found, I would assume. Because let's say it's somebody is using this path follow thingy, with new chunks, and he sees two ways, and 50% he will choose this way, and then there's a chance that he will lose interest in the other way after one died here, right? Without anti-hunger, tough time with food. Yes, it is tough, but it is possible. Wow, I just faked my own death in a fucking block game. Yeah, let's see how much sense that made. Did take some time though, and I hope I find back, because I wasn't coming from that direction. Yeah, I probably messed it already up. Doesn't look like a death if there's a trail going back differently. Oh, hi, pumpkin. Yeah, I know, I touched the world. Is this a fucking cursed flying sand? No fucking way. The heck? Boat is working good. Home sweet home. Doesn't look familiar, but it's all. Let me out of here. Wow. Where did I land? Do you get it? I land? Because it's an island? Is this my island? Yeah. Yeah, the nether thing, not too good of an idea. We have 1 hour already. I guess I do a cut here. See you in the next episode.